two false starts by me make that field goal that much harder. So I'm still pissed off that I put Jake in this position. And for some reason, I still think he's going to go out there and make it because he's so good. It was just one of those things where it's like, this is so fucking stupid that I put the team in this position. And it didn't need to be this hard. Despite 59 yards, despite wind, despite false starts, Jake Elliott goes out there and nails a 59-yard field goal to save the Eagles against the Bills.